writing on the wall. A very superstition,
for the man who created Mr. Ron McClendon Jones.